happened to you? You look like a Florida grandma.
This, my ignorant friend, is a suntan. My dad just took me skiing. You've probably never heard of it. It's what rich people do.
My dad is rich in vitamin B6 and potassium. He's also a good source of fiber.
Well, my dad can beat rock.
Well, that's nothing. My dad's so big that 3 mountain climbers got lost in his belly button.
What's your dad good at?
What's our dad good at?
He's good at being nice.
No, more like a skill.
Is sweating without moving a skill?
How about putting on weight? He's awesome at that.
He must be good at something.
I guess he's only good at being embarrassing.
like that time at the mall.
Mother, I feel so sorry for this man's children.
Oh, don't worry, honey. It's very unlikely anyone like that would have children.
Yeah, or the time he came to school to talk about his job.
Oh!
And you'd expect someone who eats that much to be better at cooking.
Yeah, I took the juice on one of his cupcakes.
What's he doing?
Using cement instead of flour?
Hey, Mom, what's for dinner?
Chicken and fries.
Does this look a little underdone to you?
I think there's something wrong with my fries, too.
Can we just get the dessert? What is wrong with you?
You know very well what's wrong.
Let's go and yell hunt. Why is dinner raw?
You know very well why dinner is raw.
I'm just gonna try something.
We're both very sorry for what we've done.
So you do know what you've done?
No!
Then how can you apologize for something you don't even know about?
I don't know.
Look. Dad overheard what you said in the playground.
Oh, that!
And he's been hiding in the shed ever since.
Well, at least you can't embarrass us in there.
Incoming!
Look, I'd happily apologize to Dad.
If what we said wasn't the truth! Right, that's it. You clearly don't appreciate your parents, so until you apologize to your father, we won't be doing anything else for you. Let's see how long you last.
Challenge accepted.
I paid for that potato.
I wasn't hungry anyway.
Anais! Come on! You've been in there forever!
Oh, I'm sorry, but as Mom pays the water bill and you two are insensitive brats, I think you'll need to shower somewhere else.
As Mom pays the water bill, I think you should shower somewhere else.
You can say what you like, but you're not going to annoy me.
You can say what you like, but you're not going to annoy me.
My nose!
Ow! My nose!
Who's the loser now? We got soap. All we need is water.
Dude, I think I'm starting to regret this challenge.
It's coming!
I think I should have closed my mouth. I can't believe we got all this stuff for a dollar!
Thank you, clearance aisle.
Well, you heard what Larry said. We gotta eat this stuff before it goes past its expiration date.
Young Darwin, you're so gullible. Food doesn't have a sell-by date. That's just what the corporations want you to think, so you buy more oil and believe in moon landings like the sheep you are. Take this banana. According to your sell-by date, it should go bad today. But as you can see, it's absolutely fine. Dude, we need to eat this food real quick. Well, this is all we have left. Things don't go off in cans, right?
What do you think is in it?
Please, let it be peaches and syrup.
I hope it's hot dogs.
As long as it's edible, I don't care. Poor little thing.
Get it!
So, are you ready to apologize now?
No.
Boys, I'm gonna have to ask you to get off the bus.
Why?
Because the suspension can't take it anymore.
Okay, I guess I'm ready now.